All right, guys, welcome to our one box of 2015 Gypsy Queen Baseball. Thanks, everybody, for getting in. Should be a little fun box to do. Ozzy, the man, doing the backflip on the cover. Here we go. Here's our mini pack. We set him off to the side. We'll open him last. I've seen that you can get some crazy things out of the mini pack. Personally, out of the couple boxes I've opened, I haven't gotten anything crazy. Just base mini cards. But I have seen a mini booklet auto of Freddie Freeman today that John Rowe, one of our breakers in our room, he got from his local card shop. It's pretty cool looking. Little mini booklet card. So there's the empty box. There's all our packs and our mini box. Don't bring ads to the party. Get uninterrupted music with Spotify Premium. Yeah, I hear you talking, Festy. Alright, here we go, guys. Good luck, everybody. And if it's not a hit, I'm just going to filter through them. So mini blue, Nelson Cruz, number to 199. Nelson Cruz throwbacks. Pretty cool card. Oops, two there. I like how it's got the veteran players as well. And how do you tell if they're an SP Festy, if they should be numbered on the back? How do I tell, bud? I'm not that familiar. Anything over 300. Okay. Got something thick here. Save that one till the end, right next to our little mini pack there. Here we go. Festy the joke time now. Cool framed card for the Cubs, Javier Baez. Nice, Festy. Number to 499. Trout insert. Say, come on, focus here. Nice. That's a cool card. Got something thick in that one too. I'm gonna set that over here. First thick pack, second thick pack. Who'd you get for autos in your box, Festy? Let me put it this way, who was the best auto you got, bud? How many boxes did you open? There's an auto. For the Red Sox. B. Holt. Brock Holt. On card auto. The Red Sox. That going to you, Festy? Sure is. Billy Billy. Let me get that in the sleeve of the top loader for Billy. Cool. Nice auto, Brock. I don't see how that says Brock Holt anywhere. But that's what it is. Alright, first hit. Going to Billy Fisetch Jr. Let's continue this. This is a numbered mini. Ken Giles, number Jesus. Ooh, red one. Haven't seen a red one yet. Number to 50. Actually, I have now that I think about it. Tanaka. Tanaka, number to 50. Going to John Stevens. Get that in a sleeve and a top loader for John. Tanaka, number to 50. What number is he? Do you know, Festy? This is number 10. Let me just hear you. Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking. Most of the pitchers have higher numbers I've seen. All right. So we'll continue. Looks like we have three packs left, and then we got our hit packs. Oh, there's another hit. Just gonna set that over here. Alright, last pack, and then we got our hit packs. After this pack, I'm going to clean up the base in these packs here, and we'll get right to our goodies. That's it. Now we got our hit packs here. We'll just clean up really quick. Two hits here so far. We got another hit, another thick card here, another thick card here, another thick card here, and then a mini box. We're gonna start with the mini box. Good luck, guys. Looks like a bunch of mini cards. It might just be a thick insert, I don't know, when I was going through. Here we go. Could be a Jersey auto though. We got one of them left box. None of the minis were numbered or anything crazy. Alright, so we're gonna go in the order we found them. First pack, second pack, third pack, and then these ones we just came up upon. So here we go. Thanks, bestie. See? Thick one in there. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Will Myers jersey. 1, 2, Devil Rays. Let me find them here. Going to John Medlin. John Medlin. Coming up with that one. Nice hit, John. Let me get that in the sleeve and a top loader for him. There we go. Will Myers. All right, second pack. Here we go. Wrapper's already off of it because I stumbled upon it. Mini just fell out the bottom. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. And jersey auto of Matt Adams for the Cardinals. Matt Adams for the Cardinals. Jersey auto. That's going to Dave Barnes. Barnesy coming up with the hit. Oh, screensaver's trying to kick on. Screensaver just tried to kick on. I think this is numbered too. 25. Number 25. Nice hit, Dave. Let me get this in a sleeve and a top loader for you, buddy. Boom. Shaka-laka. Nice hit, Dave. Dave doesn't even usually buy into baseball, I don't believe. He just likes the breaks. Here we go. Matt Adams. Matt Adams. Jersey auto. 14 of 25. Nice hit, Dave. Sweet. We got one more still, I think. One more hit. Here we go. Good luck, guys. There it is. Buster Posey. Buster Posey for the Giants. Let's see here. That's going to Jeff Simmons with the Giants. Buster Posey. Let me get that in the sleeve and top loader for Jeff. No problem, Don. Go get your drink on, buddy. Have a good night. Yeah, man. Going to Jeff Simmons. Buster Posey for the Giants. Not numbered. All right, recap. Here we go. Do them in the order. We got them. Here we go. Brock Holt, rookie auto for the Red Sox. On-card rookie auto for the Red Sox. Tanaka, number 50. Will Myers. Nice jersey. Blue. Nice looking. Matt Adams. Number 25. Jersey auto. To 25. Nice looking card. And Buster Posey. Nice orange piece of jersey. All right, guys. Thank you very much. Yeah, Fessy, I would say that was a pretty good box, too, out of the Gypsy that I've opened so far. That's probably the best one. Got some pretty cool stuff. All right, guys. Thanks again. Thanks for buying spots at Wax Masters. Thanks to Blowout for getting my cards here in 2 days. If you're not in Wax Masters and you're interested in getting in the breaks, check us out. You can find us on Facebook at Wax Master Breaks. Check us out on there. Yes, Festy, I'll get some more baseball. I'm thinking the Bowman Chromes. The Jumbos, correct? Is that what we want? Bowman Jumbos. Yep. There's still some spots left in tomorrow's football break, so make sure if you want spots, you get in. I think there's only a couple breaks left or a couple spots left. It'll fill quick. Most likely randomized teams. It's not gonna be a 24-hour trade thread for that break. It's gonna be a lot shorter, a couple hours, probably 4 hours. Maybe more. We'll get it done. All right, guys. Thanks again, and enjoy the rest of your day.